You literally have two seats for it, and no one. All the workers are busy doing everything else. Greetings, mortals. I am, of course, the FallenShogun, and welcome back to Planetbase, the basest planet you've ever seen. Bases as far as the eye can see, as long as you don't look over the mountains, or over there, or over there, or over there. Anyway, the basest planet you've ever seen. What on earth was I doing? What was I doing? Power? No, we have power. Sort of. I was actually doing trading, weren't I? Yeah, I was doing trading. As you can tell, I'm literally getting back in. My drones are damaged. Get in, you little sod. Wait, don't I have a warning going on? Get in the base, you morons. Oh good, and now there's no warning. So we have oxygen everywhere. We have power, we have beds. We have many, many wonderful things. Let's turn this back on. Okay, so we now have a lot of boasts. A lot of trading we can do, if only they actually arrive, but you know, whatever. Let's get another one of these radio consoles. Okay, we have a massive colonist ship, which I think gave me two people. Bloody useful. Got a load of drunk people. What we need now is more drunk people. Turn that on. Okay, so we have a lot of things going around. The base is still expanderizing. Power levels are low. Okay. Okay, we have armed intruders. We have armed intruders! No one's doing anything about it. Okay, there goes the village people. We've lost two people. No one cares. We've lost three people. No one cares. We've lost four people. No one cares. We've lost five people. No one cares. We've lost six people. Someone cares at last. My God. Well, that was a lot of death. Let's see, what are we at? We just lost a few workers, some biologists. Eh, okay, whatever. It was only people. So some of my guards are now on, which is good. We need more arms all over the place, actually. Let's go back to here. Put another one down, just in case. There we go. So we have a lot of arms. We are making our own weaponry now. We just need to make more weapons. Making more robots. We lost a lot of people in that attack. An awful lot of people. I don't even care. Okay, how's food going? Do you have spare food? I have some spare food, at least. Maybe, I can't quite tell. Well, no, there's a lot of dead people. A lot of morons. I still can't make any of these. Oh, well. More colonists. What do we get? Two? The biggest ship arrived and we have two. Typical. Bloody typical. I don't know. I guess more one here? Okay, that's that. Visitors? The people are still arriving. They're just not, you know, good enough for what we're doing. Which is a shame, really, but there you go. So supplies on their way. Plenty of supplies arriving. Some are being used. We have food all over the place. We have workers doing things. Not as many as we used to, because some are dead. But, you know, we still have some. Got plenty of bioplastic. Still making workers. Still making weaponry. Make as many guns as bloody possible. I guess a trading ship. How much is a gun? 80? Eek, no. Do that. Do that and take everything. Do that. Sell that. Do that. There we go. 8,429. Actually, no, I don't need spares. More of these, maybe? Okay, there we go. We'll do that. 17 of them, 4 of them, 429 of that. We've got too much bioplastic and not enough metal. So let's trade some red metal and get some better things going on. We need to get some better awesome equipment. Some crazy awesome weapons. And some super awesome buildings. Although, my god, my people are useless. I don't know what to do right now. We've literally built the base up enough that we don't really care. So what if we lose people to an occasional armed attack? Okay, got more people. Good. We're replacing them. Okay, we have this here. Here and here. If all my guards are hanging out in this room, that means they should be able to attack. Either way, we have a lot of people, a lot of unhappy people, probably because of the deaths. I don't know, I'm not a doctor, it might not be because of the deaths. But if it was because of the deaths, it definitely wasn't my fault. At all. In any way, shape, or form. It was someone else before me. But anyway, let's carry on going, growing, murdering, the usual. Because visitors are arriving and I still don't fully trust them. That's the problem. Do that there. Then we can have what? Small building here? Can I have anything here? Have some more of them there. Oh, I can actually do have a building there. Okay. I'll consider it. Because right now our base is pretty damn useful. It's got everything we need. We don't really know what else we can do, really. There's things we can just add, but nothing else we really need to do. I mean, yeah. Is that that? Another worker? Good. So we're replacing the losses pretty damn quickly. Let's go. Sod it. Why not? Another one of these here. Get another one, just in case. Okay, so we're going to use up all the metal we currently have to build more energy supplies. Because why the hell not? We need them. Just, I don't know. I'm not sure what to do right now. there we go. So plenty of those pads. Maybe a couple of more of the bigger ones as well at some point. But otherwise, we're fine for now. So we're low on metal. That's understandable. We have production all over the place, though. So that's fine. More visitors. We've got plenty of visitors landing right now. Don't trust any of them at all, but there we go. Train ship, perfect. Construct a... Ooh, patent. A drill bot. Construct a patent and a drill bot. For them. There we go. For them, to over them, we now have a drill bot, a constructor patent, and another drill bot. We actually changed one of these, they're just making constructors. Also, we have another factory over here to actually start really upping the production. Because right now we're using a lot of robots, an awful lot of robots. There we go. So now we can start working on these. So metal is still pouring out the system, I'm fine with that. It needs to be done. It really does need to be done. Let's face it. Without metal pouring all over the place, we wouldn't have anything going on right now. So we've got plenty of spares being used all over the place. Because the actual field itself is pretty damn powerful. Okay, that's done. Okay, you're going to be constructor boss now. Got bots all over the place moving in and out. The more drill bots, the better. I actually do think we need another repair pad. Where is it? Here. There we go. Put another one down. So there we go, we have that repairing, let's keep them going for longer. Maybe some more strategic ones placed throughout, otherwise we're doing fine. Wow, he looks sad. Okay, some of these people are not happy being here, but whatever. Okay, colonists, visitors. Ooh, two more biologists, perfect. So the food will be done. Power collector's been built, good, need more power at some point. Of course, I'd be lucky if that one had been built rather than that one, but whatever. Useless, useless morons. Another pad over here. Got plenty of things just land, that's perfect. Okay, we're still getting paid for the visitors, that is fine. Okay, it's now officially constructor bot. Took a while, but there you go. So we have plenty of that. Metal's still a problem, as always. Maybe little food places here. Yeah, let's put a little food one down. Someone over building too much. If we didn't build anything, we'd have nothing else going on, just to keep on going. Growing, building, learning, managing, murdering. Good bulb of water there, just in case. Once that power collector is done, I can put another solar panel down. we are prioritizing, so let's prioritize that. More colonists. Trade ship. What we got? Drill board patent. I can just get it. I can get a drill board patent. Just ready to start really heavily going into drill bots. Oh. Constructor bot, don't need any more of those. Let's grab three of these. Okay, we'll do this. There we go. 480, done. Let's get us some drill bots. So now we have access to all the robotic family. That's perfect. Once you start building more of those, we'll be heavily, heavily ready. Just done yet. My god, people. That's not power. What is? Over here? There it is. Siege mounted supplies are moving. Obviously gave it a lot of actual spares, which you probably shouldn't do, but we've got a lot of spares right now. An awful lot of spares. Our main problem is currently we're not getting enough ore. Which is interesting. You haven't had that problem for quite a while. We're probably going to turn this off for a bit. Actually, turn this off now. And have this and this. And this supercharged. Let's get the mines back up and running. Got plenty of drill bots out there. Should have a few workers moving about. But otherwise, let's get the ore flowing. We may not be Arrakis and we can't get the spice to flow. We will get the bloody ore to flow. Okay. This is now done. Just need a robot or a guy to go over there. Is that what you're doing? What are you? Nope. He's just going to the mine the long way round. Not like there's like a literal walkway through the base, you moron. Yeah. These people, guys. These people. Because this pit of base is still going up. There's always repairs going on. We've always got spares to repairs. Robot patent required. Good. Good, 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 good. You're going to go turn on and you're going to be drill bots. There we go. So obviously we're low on resource of many varieties right now, but that is fine. We're still getting there. Oh god. What is this? F6. Okay, power is down. There we go. Okay, there we go. F6. I'm learning. So we're getting guns. Our guards are arming themselves. Then healing. That's fine. That is fine. Good. So our guards are being useful for a change. We now have huge amounts of robots. 27 at last count. You'll see more metal and spares. Okay, I can build another one. That can soon build another one. That can build another one. Okay, good, 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 good. This is perfect. The robotic horde will continue, but we're running out of things to do. So, yeah. We're getting towards a point like, should I continue the series? Should I end the series? We're doing well. I'll consider it. Basically, I'm going to stop when I lose interest or there's nothing to do. Because the last thing you want to do is see me be bored. So, when there's still fun things to do, we're still going to do it. I mean, I could go for 300-400 colonists, but just pushing yourself to do it in the end. I mean, I could like, just build stuff like that just to prove a point. Is that another guard? Nope, another worker. So we have guards. The guards are armed. We have equipment and resources being built. We have everything we need to start a war. mostly. Okay, where's the power start now? That's the question. Here? Here? Where's the power starting? There. There's the central one now. Okay, we're landing. Let's get five ore. So five of those, get some of that. There we go. Five ore, five of those. Also money as well. Good. There we go. So we're learning. Of course, I mean, there's not much else to learn. We actually have a good thriving economy. The biologists are actually doing their damn jobs now. Even have food nearby for the biologists. Look at them. Like a swarm of locusts. More visitors? I don't trust you. You're probably going to get shot. But either way, we're doing okay. So those visitors are leaving. Good. Eventually. He's just joined. Hopefully he gets shot. Only one person working the armour. There's a guard in there just in case. Okay, another guard. Good, got another guard. Hank K. Bergstrom. I like you, Hank. You get to live for now. Anyway, how are we doing? How are we doing? What are we doing? I don't even know anymore, to be fair. Planetbase. Are you advertising the game we're playing? Yeah, apparently we are. Okay. Let's get another one of these. Okay, that's nearly done. That'll soon be done. So we have plenty of power now. My god, we have plenty of power. We could build more stuff, but right now, as long as everything's working, we're fine. Got plenty of spares still. Obviously we need more metal, but not a big deal, not a big deal. Okay, everything is fine. Maybe I should just build that. Maybe we should just have a pyramid. Like, I don't know why I want a pyramid, but I just really want a pyramid right now. And then I'm probably going to build a monolith, because why the hell not? There we go, I now have a pyramid. Actually, if I built now, I can't actually go to this sector. Actually, I probably could. I sneak around this area here, maybe? No. Oh well, I've locked off that area. It doesn't matter. I've got plenty of space over there. And down here. And maybe over here. Might be able to push over, but either way, it's not a big loss. I'm pretty sure I'll probably get bored before that point. We have a lovely thriving base. Nothing much really matters at this point. Trade ship, what you got? Robots. Two more drill bots. Okay, two more drill bots. There we go, two drill bots and another one of them. So once the drill bots are all in there, we can obviously get to work at somewhere else. So let's, you know, undo that. Undo that and undo that. That way we'll have plenty of robot workers in there. But either way, it's just like, what do I do, what do I do? Murder everyone. This is Dwarf Fortress. What about now? I'd be hooking up all their rooms of lava. I could probably do that. That collector's empty. That one's going down. There's only two. That's fine. Need two collectors. I suppose at full power now, we're actually using more than we're making. Okay, that's fine. Oh, four people. Finally useful. Multicoloured. Blue, yellow, green, and red. Perfect. Huge amounts of people are going in and out of the base. That's perfect as well. There we go. So we have the big pyramid being made, because why the hell not? Two more drill bots. There they go. I think we're going to go through the base and just get inside a different way. There are plenty of robots now, obviously. We have more things being constructed as we speak. We can have the mine out, actually. Mine. There we go. There we go. So another mine over there. That gives us four mines. Got plenty of things to pick up the resources now. There we go. There's another drill bot. Carrier 13's finally exploded. It's a shame, but there you go. There you go. They explode occasionally. No deaths yet. Well, no robot deaths technically. Because they don't have souls. So there you go. That's now powered. I guess it's fine. This is fine. We can easily power up during the day. Got even more colonists. So I've got plenty of colonists. 115 people, 30 robots, although I think one exploded. Somewhere, who knows? We've got plenty of drill bots. Got a mine which just got built. So here what we actually need is another semiconductor. So we're out of metal, as always. We're always out of metal. I don't even know why I try anymore. Oh, we've actually done the pyramid. More visitors, good. And our pyramid slowly rising from the ground. Love it. No use to it. We literally have it because we can, but there you go. Why does no one man this thing? You literally have two seats for it, and no one. All the workers are busy doing everything else. I'm not prioritising that place. There we go. 35 for two. Pyramid has been built. There we go, so we now have a pyramid. And now we can have a monolith. Why? Because I can. Literally, that's the only reason. Like, why did I build that? Because I can. Wow. Thank God you took the biggest ship you could find, guys. Joyriders. How are we doing? Base is actually really quite nice right now. Nothing wrong with it. Got spare rooms being unused all over the place. Power is up and down. Got plenty of power running it. Got plenty of spare power. I mean, got power everywhere. But anyway, I have been the Fallen Shogun. If you do, as always, like, comment, favorite, share, and subscribe. If you comment, I will reply. If you like the series of Karen for longer, and of course, if you subscribe, you do become part of the Fallen. You know when new videos and series come out. And at the end of the last battle, I will see you in Valhalla or this pyramid. Ciao for now, people. Bye bye. Go, my horde of darkness. It's actually really impressive watching them move. Look at that, kicking up dust plumes.
Strike copies.
Pull back.
Order confirmed.
Assault.
Move and engage on site.
Assault.
Armor vehicle.
There we go. There we go. Kill them all. Lots of metal. Good. Okay, so I don't see a fissure anywhere. Let's dig for it. Oh, there it is. There's the fissure. That rift there will get us to the next level. Of course, we need to research this because our people, after surviving, don't have the ability to do that.